Ping Sultan. Box number three, and they place away. Kurong Lucy in two. Can she get back tonight? Set to run. Here's the Luanau. Set. Racing, speed in box four, zipping. Benson came out roaring, went straight to the lead. Can You Go Wild hunting through to second, utilising the rail, and Zipping Sultan's outside of it now, pushing on. So he gets to second now and chases the kennel mate. Can You Go Wild third, fourth is Rushes, then Rhyme Nor Reason. Kurong Lucy's back last, in front of it was All Show and Threaten. Still zipping Benson, Zipping Sultan a length away, and here's Rushes. Three and four wide, starting to storm home. Zipping Benson hanging on. Zipping Benson upstages the kennel mate and wins. Rushes second, Zipping Sultan third. Fourth might be Can You Go Wild from All Show, Rhyme Nor Reason, Kurong Lucy not in it tonight, and the time around 30 and 71. So Benson wins. Zipping Benson for Kenny Gill, four in a row for him. Didn't he come out charging tonight, straight to the lead? Zipping Sultan lobbed second down the back, and I think many would have thought that he was there and the one to beat. But he's got a bit tired. Rushes launching late, gets second, and Zipping Sultan runs third. 1/4 Can You Go Wild, 30 and 71. Zipping Benson. Well, isn't Ken Gill having a good time with these zipping dogs that he's got now? Zipping Benson and Zipping Sultan. He's winning a lot of races with him, Kenny. 4, 5, 3, and 1, 30 and 71 the time, half a length by a length and a quarter. The features up next, race 8. You've got 14 minutes to work out your bets.